This is my clay toilet that I made out of plastilina clay. It does siphon out. So we'll do that. There's no siphon jet, by the way. It's just a large trap with a small bottom. And I made the trap way a bit restricted. It won't be able to flush anything, by the way, because the trapway is not very smooth. So. Let me grab a teeny tiny piece of toilet paper. A tiny piece. So, well, if it takes it, it takes it. If it doesn't, then it's not a surprise. And it clogged. That's not surprising, honestly. So, the only reason is the texture of the, whatchamacallit. Anyways, we will switch it over. By the way, the drain outlet is at the bottom, so. You get a better siphon when you feed it directly, so.